didn't even see her on vote first.
No, it's not. I got rid of paper.
You didn't even, you know, normally she'd be married and be
right. What they did, is Portage. Portage got.
They're awfully dark. Turn a little light on, will you?
Oh, you're getting it. It just, it's hard to see.
Next, Upshot area. And so Kalamazoo wouldn't try that. So the towns, at that point, they were just a charter.
They tried in that area that I was
you
in.
You too. Super have fun on your little trip.
All the coffee shops and everybody to sign petitions. And they recorded to become a petition reporter.
Go back up there and write.
So then that they then have first shot at it.
No.
Margaret gets through looking through that book.
You think she'll, you may not get it back, because she may take
she
her.
She told me I would.
Well, she may be non-compass compass before she.
Oh, come on. I don't think so.
Anyhow.
She said Frank wanted to look through it, too. Between the two of them, they ought to be able
yeah,
to.
Yeah, he's starting to become interested in it.
That's a lot of fun when your kids start that, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't start till I was 72 and a half.
Oh.
I haven't quite reached. Well, yes, I'm
almost
there. You're
almost there.
You fell in.
Huh?
You fell in.
Go on that pedal boat?
Not the three of you, I don't think. I don't think it'll hold that.
Because there's four seats in it.
Yeah, there's four seats in it. I don't know whether you could or not. You can if you want on the thing.
There's two in the front and two in the back.
Yeah, you better put Pam in the front with you and while you're pedaling, let her help you pedal. And so, just see how it looks, okay. Feels. See, there's got to be one of you in the back so that you can see where you've been.
You better. I fall in, I'm going to.
What's this for?
That's the rudder.
If I fall in, I'm going to kill him.
I'll tell you, maybe you better, probably better pull it over at the dock and get into the dock. Otherwise, you're going to have trouble trying to get out of there.
Yeah, well, literally, we're super wet. I've got to put five right now.
Oh. Well,
I hope we don't
way to
fall.
Watch it.
I don't want to fall in. I don't know how to swim.
Well.
Are you sure it'll hold me up? No, am I lucky it'll come on fastest?
There.
Yo, please.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Roll it.
may be hung up. Yeah, roll that up in the boat when you get through.
That's. Yeah. Now pull in.
Turn your rudder. You turn your rudder. You're running. Turn your rudder opposite. You're cutting the front end. Now she's coming around. Turn it again, you're cutting in. Bring her out, put her out that way. Get her so she's turning that way. Yeah, you're cutting the thing back in. You got to do it just opposite what you're doing. With that steering deal. It's that steering.
Red light
sign. It is?
Yeah. He's probably not been taping when he thought he was. And
right, that's what happens to me. Is it? But you turn it off. But
oh, the red light?
It's flashing in the front.
Yeah, where would
that? Where's your viewer? Right here. Where's your viewer? And usually in there it tells you what's going on.
What are you going to do today? Looks like a nice day for it.
We better not. Pragma zone.
That you wash it with?
No. Oh, no. That was.
A couple of times I thought I had it. You know, we have it out in the yard. And so I'll just cut it down. And a couple of times, you know, I wash my hands.
Oh, look at that.
You know, I can't get close to Rachel. If I get too close to her, sandwiches go in the stitches. It's got to learn to give a little bit.
Frank is so good to those kids.
Okay. Hey, Frank! water.